east of the city of Drammen, lies a very nice view pond, the Knabben. It's located around 10 km east of Drammen and it's a very visible point. You park at the bottom of the car and then it's around a 45-minute hike to go up. You will go through a forest and at some point the way will get some very steep, but you will find some ropes which have been laid there. Just climb up. There are actually two ways to go up, so if you get lost you will always find the way down. And when you reach the top, the forest will light up and then you see the view over the Drammen Valley. The Knabben is 300 meters high and the high, it goes around 150 meters up from the bottom. On very nice wet days you can enjoy the view on the top, and it's a hike which is very popular amongst the local people. If you liked this video and you want to see more, please subscribe to this channel and like this video.